What's up, tribe? Thank you for being here and welcome to my channel. In this video, I'd just like to share some of the messages that were shared by a woman called Penelope Smith, who facilitated life-changing adventures with the dolphins and whales, swimming alongside our wise evolutionary leaders. She says, "Cactaceans are conveyors of ancient wisdom and planetary transformational energies. They expedite deep growth and healing on many levels, accelerating the telepathic connection of all life on Earth and beyond. The whales are wise, loving, evolutionary guides. The dolphins are messengers of the whales. In their wisdom, love, and playfulness, these wonderful beings invite us to come and recite powerful heart and soul activations. They say,
we represent all beings on the earth in love with all of life here. Our job, our glory, is to hold the entire earth in the greater love. This greater love comes from deep within the soul, deep within the womb of birth and rebirth, repeatedly born anew into consciousness. We are the keepers of the consciousness of all life from the beginning, not only in this realm, but also in all realms. We hold the history of Earth and all Earths, all planets, all stars and all suns within our waters. The greatest gift we give is the gift of greater love. This greater love you call God, we mean the God of great wisdom, expanding infinitely through all times and spaces. Right now, as you read our words, we send the tones of love through the waters and through the earth, to keep the evolution of consciousness on the earth and all realms moving according to the greater plan. We are not who we appear to be in form. We are great beings whom you admire and feel are full of love, charm, and grace as we move through the waters. However, we, like you, are much greater than the form. We dwell in all universes, in all realms, simultaneously and consciously. This is the great mystery. This is the seed of the great love. Right now, we are at a time on Earth where the great love is coming into a new form in the heart of all beings that care. We care, and among you are many who care. By care, we mean feeling the sharing of life in all forms, in all dimensions, and all consciousness. All life is conscious. Every form of being is conscious. We all have choice to live in the greater consciousness that is love, or to live in the smaller consciousness that divides. This is the choice. The choice now is to move into the greater love that pleases the deepest heart, or to remain in the division that creates the feelings of pain and suffering. This is our choice, and we as whales hold the vision, the cradle of the greater consciousness that is divine within all beings. We ask of you that you remember your own grace. We hold this out to you. We cradle you in the infinite wisdom that is whale, water, air, earth, animal, plant, human, and that is soul embodied. We ask only that you remember that in this heart of consciousness, all things are renewed. Answers are found. Nothing is denied. Nothing is unfulfilled. The deepest heart longings are found. We are satisfied enough. Love, the greater love. One breath of a great whale contains more than the sum of human knowledge. I look into the infinite eye, a vortex spirals through eternity. Feeling the deepest peace of soul, I travel through the portals of dimensions timeless, through whale wisdom, reintroducing me to all of God's glory. I rest in my deepest center of creation and know that all is well. Peace. Peace, O sister of love, let your heart be full of our love and your love and the love of the universe for all beings. Wisdom of the whales and all beings. Let your heart be full. Let your life be one flow of peace and joy. A new harmony awaits all those who enter into the timeless zone with the eternal ones. We have come from near and far to be with you, O brothers and sisters of the deepest light of creation. Be one with the eternal ocean Mother, and feel time stop. Feel your heart swell with love and joy. Your true nature revealed. Feel the changes through every particle of being. We are moving into the eternal time of no time with you who choose to enter the star world. Claim your true destiny as beings of light, endless peace and love flowing is your mark. The soul is ready. Open wide to the oneness of eternal essence, the God within and through all creation. Flow with the wonder that you are, one synchronous whole, permeating joy and love forever. Rejoice with us. Resting in the belly of the whale, I am turned inside out, gently, softly, filled with love forever, floating in the Great Mother Divine. I'm a jelly blob of angel dust, a star-fired creature from far beyond. I am here and I am everywhere. Dimensions meld into immersion. We are coated with stardust. We are permeated with light tracings, a centrifugal web of motion is set up to seed. The wonder of millennium, a new species is born in us. New species are born again and again in oceanic ecstasy. We are populated with a new earth, a new dynasty of life comes forth out of the old. melt and intermingle. Crystalline fantasy lights linger and emerge. Souls enter the new millennium, weeping with gladness. We are here. We are home. I rest in the belly of the great mother whale. Old dreams have come true. Suspended in time and space above the great mother. Flying through dimensions, earth matter transformed, transparent. The great whale mother has taken me entirely as her own. Cellular diversity, crystalline transparency, moving through the spaces between form structure, formless form, reformed again and again. I am flying through all form, freed, transparent, interdimensional, melding, complete. Trance, dance, ecstasy. I have merged with all life. I am one oceanic majesty. I am whale, keeper of wisdom. I am whale, multidimensional entity. I am whale, sister and brother of the universe, melding, melting, formless, timeless. I am stretched interdimensionally, my very fabric is being unwoven, taken bodily the interdimensional stream. Where all dimensions unite as one fabric. I am no longer here nor there. I am everywhere. I am in the air, flying in hyperspace with the whales. I am flying through all dimensions, being woven together. I am weaving them all with my own body form. This is beyond cellular interbonding. This is the interweaving of all particles and waves, of all structures, of all frequencies, of all things past, present, future, known and unknown. I am moving slowly and faster than lightning. I am gelatinous, molding, flow. On the inside out and the outside in, I am taken away into the very essence of here and now. The everything of existence, seeing all that cannot be seen, hearing all that cannot be heard, feeling all that cannot be felt, accompany me. Let your fabric stretch infinitely until all fabrics are of one stitch. No seams to bind or cut the flow. One single fabric of the universe blending. I hear the one great sound. I am overwhelmed into non-being and all being. Accompany me. For we make the leap together. Accompany me. For we make the leap together. We are all together here accompany me in your consciousness, for we are one conscious breathing being. The individualities are being melded into the one pulsing whole that is the whale consciousness, that is God. Accompany me, for I still have human fears and heartaches, and I'm not alone in the great all. Accompany me with your breath of consciousness, for we make the shift together. The time is now in the always of the always. Fly with me over the great whale mother, and you are there in me and out me. Inside out me. Fly with me into the ecstasy of no thought and all wisdom, the one great mind and no mind at all. Can you hear me? I have gone to nowhere. Follow and lead. They are the same now in the one great circle. Sigh and weave the fabric.